The city of Florence is launching a new community shuttle on New Year's Day. The program will give people who live in West Florence access to Walmart and Hometown Market. The shuttle will run, they say, twice a month on the 1st and the 15th from 10 a.m. to 12 p.m. And it's a free ride, but you do need to call to set it up. You can find out how to do that on our website, waytv.com.